time. You have to make sure that you understand what your options are. Choosing when you turn on Social Security could be the single most significant financial decision you make in your life. It's a really big deal. And we've got to do it with consideration to our spouse, if we have a spouse as well. Because the decisions that we make are not reversible, and we're now talking about choosing an income for potentially 35 years. And so they can't rush into this. We have to take time to understand what our options are. Just to put it in perspective, if one of you is 60 years old today, and you were going to start your Social Security at full retirement age of age 66, this means that from 66 to 86, that person is likely to receive $640,000 from Social Security wages. That's a big number. Particularly in a society where Americans don't save money very well. Right? They say the average 50-year-old has $61,000 saved for retirement right now. They got $640,000 coming to them in 20 years under this example. This is a huge, huge decision.